Namaste, this is Smita Jaikar. There's a very nice new revelation I got yesterday when I was with my master Dadashree ji. I'm in Karjat for a process and new learnings I keep doing. So one thing he told us yesterday which I want to share with you. He said you focus on any one task and you do it for one whole year. Take a small thing, don't be more ambitious by taking big tasks. Take something which is very small, which you can do every day for 1 year. So be realistic. Like I would say, you can feed a cow, you can do that for 1 year, or feed stray dogs for 1 year, or help someone, feed someone, feed one poor person, feed one poor person with something small. So you can do that. Donate a minimum amount of money, say 10 rupees to someone who needs it. No, don't take big things in your life. Remember, you have to do it for 1 year. Or do one sadhana. Do one, say, I'm into chakra dhyana, I can suggest that you do a chakra dhyana every day for 1 year. I also suggest havan to a lot of people. So you do havan for one whole year without a break, no matter what. So something like that, take a task for 1 year. What Dadashree ji said, that you do one task for 1 year, focus on it, your life will really immensely change in a very different way, on a different level completely, spiritually. So I thought I should share this with you so that you all can start right away. Thank you for listening to me once again. If you like my videos, do subscribe for them. I'm on all social medias. Any guidance you need, you do help, do get in touch with me. Thank you. Namaste. Have a nice day.